they might be sick.
Former President Eisenhower left Walter Reed Hospital today, 15 days after his gallbladder operation. The famous Eisenhower grin was undimmed, as was the general's interest in world affairs. Mr. Eisenhower defended the U.S. bombing policy in Vietnam, but to his old friends among Washington reporters, he sidetracked talk of his operation to discuss his favorite game.
What about? I see you looking so well,
sir. I'm feeling very fine, thank you.
That's wonderful.
They kept me in until I think they thought I was strong enough to start the desert. I'll be going about January 4th.
To play golf.